This question is related to the topic vectors. They are given the A bar vector in terms of parameters as alpha I cap plus 2j cap plus beta k cap. And there are two vectors mentioned, B bar and C bar. And they say that A bar is angle bisector of these two vectors. So we are supposed to find out A bar and check with I cap or k cap, dot product with I cap and k cap. Then we find out the correct option. Okay. Now, here A bar vector is given as alpha I cap plus 2j cap plus beta k cap, where alpha and beta are real values. Okay. And B bar vector is given as I cap plus j cap, and C bar vector is given as I cap minus j cap plus 4k cap. Now it is said that A bar is angle bisector of B bar and C bar. If you draw B bar and C bar, then A bar may be the internal bisector, internal angle bisector, or it may be external bisector. So you have to check the both the cases. So if you see case 1, A bar is internal bisector. Then we can write A bar as lambda into B bar upon mod B bar plus C bar upon mod C bar in this form, right? Now we substitute for B bar and C bar, we get that A bar equal to lambda into I cap plus J cap upon root 2 plus I cap minus J cap plus 4k cap upon root 18. If we simplify this, we get A bar equal to lambda upon root 18 into bracket 4 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 4k cap. Okay, so here A bar we got in terms of the parameter lambda. Actually A bar given in terms of alpha and beta, right? So we can compare these two expressions for A bar, compare the components, and we can find alpha, beta and lambda. If we compare, we get that 4 lambda upon root 18 equal to alpha and 2 lambda upon root 18 equal to 2. And third component we compare, 4 lambda upon root 18 equal to beta. Okay, if you solve these equations, we get alpha equal to 4, lambda equal to root 18, and beta equal to also 4. So A bar vector becomes, substitute these values in this expression, A bar becomes 4 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 4 k cap. Now we have seen that options are given that A bars, the dot product of A bar with I cap and K cap they have asked. So none of the options are satisfied by this A bar vector. Okay, so we'll go to the next case. Now you see here in case 2, where A bar is an external bisector of B bar and C bar. Okay, so we can write A bar as mu into B bar upon mod B bar minus C bar upon mod C bar, where mu is a parameter, it takes real values. Okay, so A bar we can write it as A bar equal to mu into I cap plus J cap upon root 2 minus I cap minus J cap plus 4k cap upon root 18. If we simplify this expression, we get that A bar equal to mu upon root 18 into 2 I cap plus 4 j cap minus 4 k cap. Same procedure we have to follow, that will compare the components of A bar and find the values of alpha, beta and mu. So we get 2 mu upon root 18 equal to alpha, 4 mu upon root 18 equal to 2, and minus 4 mu upon root 18 equal to beta. If we solve this, we get that alpha equal to 1, mu equal to root 18 upon 2, and beta equal to minus 2. So we substitute values of alpha and beta in expression of A bar. We get that A bar equal to I cap plus 2j cap minus 2k cap. Okay. So from the options, if we check, we get that A bar dot k cap plus 2 equal to 0. Okay. So this is the correct option.